opponent and a steel monster. And there's the elbow. A bit of a test of strength here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Another short ride. Out. He gets out of trouble there.
The show counters. A face buster.
Neither individual is going to back down here. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
You know, the brutality of Kane's tombstone piledriver is known far and wide. But it's not just the viciousness of the move itself that makes it so notorious. It's the times and places Kane has chosen to use it. I don't think there's a more telling picture of Kane's utter ruthlessness than his history with the tombstone.
Big Red Monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. Talk about your showstoppers.
Putting it all on the line.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Well, Kane's a monster, Cole. He'd probably tombstone the president if he had a chance. There's a reason Kane's the devil's favorite demon. It's because he's evil. The show counters. Oh, this isn't good.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Great counter. Talk about your showstoppers. One step ahead on that one.
In all my years commentating in WWE, I don't think I've ever seen an audience frozen with fear like when Kane makes his way to the ring. The organ music, the fire and brimstone, the destruction. I mean, Kane sends chills through everybody, even the fans watching at home.
You darn right, Kane's a monster. Going to the top, high risk. Incredible counter. What a counter that was.
Once you reach the top of the cage,
man, is he fired up.
Whether you like it or not, there's the